Please make sure that they don't like roll under too far.
Okay.
Young Rangers, come grab the dice. Hopefully this will play well. Don't mind the Google ad, I'm sorry. I work for YouTube, but I don't pay for Red.
There we go.
Excellent.
All right, go ahead and roll the dice.
Roll it. Six. Three.
All right, so he rolled six, and you guys rolled
three.
Three? I can't play YouTube and do my dicing at the same time. I'm sorry, I have to stop that. Oh, God, I need to just get Google Red. All right, so they take, and since it is a boss fight, he has 10 extra HP. So he's 30. Don't worry, the fans will help you out. So you took 1 point of damage, and I actually have some battle music we can do. God, I hate sinuses. Here we go. All right, go ahead and roll again. 30 to 19. Alright, so 11 and 17. Alright, they got the higher. They deal 3 damage. Yeah, you might want to help him out. He's had a hard time seeing. Alright, go ahead and roll again. 27 to 19. Jeff, can you spot it?
Seven.
All right, they rolled higher. So they did 4 damage on over here. All right, go ahead and roll again. I don't know. Wait. The boss just pulled a plot device without seeing what he did. Should we allow the boss to pull a plot device?
Yes.
Or should we let the good guys pull a plot device?
Let the boss do it.
Let the boss do it.
He set the dice down on the 20. All right, we're re-rolling again. Let's be fair. Let's be fair.
All right. If he rolled, it wouldn't have worked because it wasn't another 20.
Fair enough. All right. Go ahead, good ranger. All right.
Whoa.
I see a 12. I see a 12 and a
13.
Rock is on your side. They deal 4 damage on over there. That is tied. 19-19. Oh! Oh, he's fighting dirty. 2. Oh, I got an 11. Oh, the Rangers take 3 damage. All right. Wow. You guys are getting clever with the dice. That's an 18. Where'd your dice go?
It's 18.
All right, I gotta see where this goes.
He knocked my original number.
All right. Oh, okay. We'll do a tie on this one. Should the both sides take double damage, or which side should take double damage? Let's take a vote. Should they both take double damage? Should they take double damage? Should he take double damage?
No.
They both take damage, but all right. So. He takes 6 damage, they take 3 damage. So, 13. They're tied.
Oh.
13. Does anyone recognize this music? 10 points to anyone who knows where this is from. Alright, give your dice. 13 and 13 are left. Okay.
Ha ha ha!
2 damage to them. 11, 13, 11. Alright. We've got 5 and 17. Alright. He takes 3 damage. 10, 11. Oh, that's some bank shots right there. 7. Alright. 6 damage. Alright, we have to play this song. Let me skip past it. Everyone give him a round of applause.